Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Not a lot of updates today, but starting off, SpaceX launched another Starlink mission earlier this morning with the launch of Starlink 5-1. The booster which launched this mission, B1062, then landed successfully for the 11th time and the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
And there you can see on your left hand screen, stage one has lit one engine to prepare for landing on our drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
Landing leg deploy. Stage one landing confirmed.
And Falcon 9 has landed. This marks our 159th overall landing of an orbital class rocket, including both Falcon 9 and Falcon Heavy missions.
SpaceX posted a tweet about this launch. They said, Falcon 9 launches 54 Starlink satellites to low Earth orbit, completes SpaceX's 60th mission of 2022. We can hopefully expect another Falcon 9 launch this year and likely the final one of this year tomorrow. The launch of the Eros C3 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 29th at 6:58 a.m. UTC or 1:58 a.m. EST. Related to the Starlink launch we just saw, there was an interesting article posted by Teslarati. It says, in a strange twist, SpaceX says that its next Starlink mission will launch 54 satellites into low Earth orbit, implying that they are roughly the same size as the V1.5 satellites it's already launching, not the larger V2 or V2 mini satellites discussed in the recent FCC filings. However, the data SpaceX provided also shows that those 54 satellites are headed to an orbit that only matches the company's next generation Starlink Gen 2 constellation. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website again, there's a slight change. In addition to the possible closure for tomorrow, Thursday 29th, there is the addition of a scheduled closure on Friday 30th. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.